between Nate Diaz and Khabib Nurmagomedov. Our tail of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. The Russian is 27. The American is 30. He will have a 6-inch. Nate Diaz, Khabib Nurmagomedov.
You ready?
Here we go!
Five-minute rounds.
Gracie's team is a fantastic team. Of course, they also have Jake Shields and a bunch of other really tough guys up there. So it's a phenomenal environment for, you know, top-level Brazilian jiu-jitsu guys to get into mixed martial arts.
Joe, he can finish the fight from here.
From the mounted crucifix.
Big elbow.
Oh, man, that is rough. Huge elbows.
The referee was forced to stop this fight from some vicious ground and pound.
Finish on our foot. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotto has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Khabib the Eagle.
Between Nate Diaz and Khabib Nurmagomedov. Our tail of the tape for this lightweight fight. Diaz is... Nate Diaz. Khabib Nurmagomedov. Go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Nurmagomedov. Black trunks for Diaz.
Diaz, the amazing thing, he's very young, and he is continuing to win, and he could truly skyrocket in the lightweight division.
Yeah, that kid has got a world of potential. He's got a great build for MMA, tall and lanky. He can catch chokes, triangle chokes, and arm chokes in a lot of angles that guys with shorter arms can't really catch. Plus, he's got a great reach advantage over most of the guys he faces. Phenomenal endurance, great work ethic, and just tough as nails.
Both men looking for a little damage early.
Matt Jones going according to game plan here. Defend and
score. Nurmagomedov with the 1-2 that scores.
And a nice right hook counter.
Finding his rhythm here early in the round. Doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
The jab connection. Great utilization of the jab. Once again, looking for those counter strikes. Nate with a punch that connects. Looking for the takedown.
shot from the clinch.
Oh, he's landing at will.
First takedown of the fight. That cut continues to get worse, and it looks nasty. Good elbow by Nurmagomedov. Joey's really smothering his opponent with the crucifix. And again, he's back into side control.
He is landing some vicious elbows here.
Nurmagomedov with an elbow to the head.
He's moved back into side control once more.
Round two. Ready?
Round one is underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round. Try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Nice hand, really connecting with the punches. Big straight to the body by Diaz.
Again,
and he may very well be targeting that cut.
Good job landing that series of punches here.
Nice shot. To the body. Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Could have easily stopped it. That was very close to a clean knockout. Check it out again.
All right, last round, you ready? You ready?
5 minutes remain in this fight. Comes out swinging. Mixing down.
Yeah.
So here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. And he's out.
And with the official decision, once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3:11 of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Khabib the Eagle.
Khabib Nurmagomedov. Finish the fight from here. Nurmagomedov gives it back to side.
Working from the mounted crucifix.
Big elbow.
Oh, man, that is rough. Huge elbow.
Referee was forced to stop this fight from some vicious ground and pound. So here's the finish on our fight. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1:52 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO and still out.